Hey guys, Disney Collector here with new molds from Play-Doh. This time we're gonna create Rapunzel with sparkling Play-Doh. We got a nice little knife. And here we can make molds with the end of the knife. On this side we have Rapunzel. And on this side, it only says Play-Doh. We also got Rapunzel's crown, purple Play-Doh, and gold Play-Doh. So now it's time to mold. Let's remove the excess dough using the little knife. Wow, that's really nice. I love the gold Play-Doh, just like Rapunzel's hair. We can also make a mold of Rapunzel using her crown. That's kinda neat. Now let's use the knife. Cool. Let's see if we can make a mold using this side of the knife. This looks interesting. Well guys, thanks for watching my videos and stay tuned for a lot more Play-Doh right here on Disney Collector. Hey guys, Disney Collector here with this bus storage box called Create and Store Rollers from Play-Doh. So this is the little bus. It rolls. Right here on the cover we have a bunch of little molds. And when you open up, you have a nice little storage. These are the extra molds that comes with this playset. So now let's start molding. With the cover, we can make letters, numbers, and many other molds. Apple. Scissors. 1, 2, 3, backwards. With the other molds, we can make a teddy bear, it's perfect for Peppa Pig, let's just give him a little face. Now we're gonna make a little car. Here you go, George. We can also use the extruder for many other molds. We can even pretend to make spaghettis. Let's make a spaghetti bowl for George. How about some meatballs, George? Sure, I'd love some. Looks like George really loves his spaghetti, doesn't it? These molds are super fun and very easy to use. Now we're gonna make and customize our very own little butterfly. There you go, Peppa, another little friend. Oh, I love little butterflies. Well, guys, thanks for watching my videos and stay tuned for a lot more Play-Doh and Peppa Pig right here on Disney Collector. Hey, guys, Disney Collector here, and today we're gonna make ice cream, waffle cone, and popsicles with the Play-Doh set called Scoops and treats. Well, time to start molding. First, we're gonna make the waffle cone. And this is a pretty cool waffle maker. Just place the dough in the middle. And then press. Remove the extra Play-Doh from the sides. Use this little mold to have a perfect cone. See, pretty cool. Now, let's make one scoop of ice cream. This scoop of ice cream we're gonna make with yellow Play-Doh. By pressing here in the middle, this Play-Doh is gonna look just like real ice cream. Looks yummy! This ice cream is gonna look even better with some toppings. Now we're gonna make a little sundae. With blue Play-Doh, we're gonna make the ice cream. Well, let's make another scoop. This time we're gonna use the sprinkles ice cream. With red Play-Doh, we're gonna make the strawberry sauce on top. With white Play-Doh, we're gonna make the whipped cream. We just need a little bit. This ice cream sundae looks delicious. Time to make popsicles. We're gonna make here a strawberry popsicle with red Play-Doh. You just have to press. Really, really good. Remove the extra Play-Doh from the sides. And our popsicle is done. Looks yummy. For the other popsicle, let's use blue Play-Doh. Now we press. And the blueberry popsicle is done. Let's make this blueberry popsicle more colorful. Hey guys, Disney Collector here with this huge box from Disney Princess. It comes with three Play-Doh playsets. One from Beauty and the Beast, one from The Little Mermaid, and one from Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Today I'm gonna show you how to make the Snow White and Seven Dwarfs using Play-Doh. To make these molds, we're gonna use a lot of different colors of Play-Doh. Here's Snow White and the Prince, the Evil Queen. This mold has two sides. Dopey, Bashful, Happy and Grumpy, Sneezy and Sleepy, and Doc. Now it's time to mold. First, we're gonna make a mold of Snow White using yellow Play-Doh. Let's use a little knife to remove the extra dough. And there you go, we have a mold of Snow White. Time to mold the Prince. And here we have the Prince. Red and black are for the Evil Queen. Wow, these molds look fantastic. Now it's time to mold the Seven Dwarfs. Blue is for Happy. Let's add a final little touch on him. Now he's perfect. Pink is for Sleepy. He also needs a bigger nose. Purple is gonna be for Grumpy. And he definitely doesn't need a bigger nose. Orange is for Doc. He needs a bigger nose. There, now he looks pretty good. We're gonna make Sneezy in purple. Bashful will be white. and he is the last of the seven dwarfs. Dopey, and he's gonna be green. He's actually my favorite of the seven dwarfs. Well guys, thanks for watching my videos and stay tuned for a lot more Play-Doh right here on Disney Collector. Hey guys, Disney Collector here with the Sophia the First Tea Party set from Play-Doh. This set comes with Sophia. She has a little tray where we can mold sweets and goodies for the tea party. Right here we can make a mold of her amulet and four other molds in front of her dress. The back of her dress has six molds and her other animal friends. The bottom of her dress has four other molds and can easily become a table. See? We now have a little table for our tea party. We also got a teapot, which is actually an extruder, two teacups, they have molds in the bottom, and three cans of Play-Doh. Yellow, sparkling pink, and sparkling purple. Let's make some snacks for the tea party. Now that we have all these sweets done, it's time to pour the tea. Looks like we need more Play-Doh here. Time to make all these other molds from Sophia's dress. To make Sophia's animal friends. And now it's time to make Clover. And look at all the beautiful creations we just made. Well guys, thanks for watching my videos, and stay tuned for a lot more from Plato and Sophia the First right here on Disney Collector. Hey guys, Disney Collector here with this T43 playset. This set comes with adorable little accessories, perfect for a tea party. Now let me show you all the little accessories. One purple table, three adorable little chairs, teapot, three teacups, and cookies. Here's our Princess Sophia. She came in this adorable pink dress. She's holding her teacup. This is Ruby. She's in an orange dress. And this is Jade. She has on a blue dress. And all three of them can unlock phrases in the Magic Talking Castle base. First one up is Princess Sophia.
Let's go outside and have a picnic. Let's go outside and play a game. I'd love to talk to my animal friends. Let's go outside and have a picnic. I'd love to play with my friends. My friends are so much fun. Let's all play. I love when my friends come to visit. Let's all have a tea party outside. My friends are so much fun.
All these three little friends only unlock phrases coming from Sophia. It's too bad that we don't have Jade's phrases or Ruby's. Since we're having here this adorable tea party, we're gonna make some Play-Doh cupcakes for Jade, Sophia, and Ruby. So we're making three cupcakes. Jade is gonna get a blueberry cupcake. This is the frosting. Sophia will be getting a purple frosting. The frosting for Ruby is gonna be red for strawberries. You can see that this little cupcakes came out great. This is a perfect tea party. Well guys, thanks for watching my videos and stay tuned for a lot more from Sophia the First right here on Disney Collector. Hey guys, Disney Collector here with this talking Sophia the First and her animal friends. The royal tea party that comes with Sophia and Jade. And today we're gonna have some fun making cupcakes out of Play-Doh. This talking Sophia has more than 30 phrases.
Let's have a tea party, Mia. That sounds fun.
So let's make cupcakes. As topping for a cupcake, we're gonna use this purple Play-Doh with chocolate chip. To make this more like a royal cupcake, we're gonna add some flowers and little hearts.
I love my amulet!
Hope you like your cupcake too, Sophia. Well, we can have a royal tea party, Sophia. We can invite Jade and Doc McStuffins. Wow, this table looks fantastic, but it's gonna look even better if we make some Play-Doh cupcakes. Jade, for you, I made vanilla with chocolate chip. Doc, you're getting strawberry with sprinkles. Sophia, you're getting grape and chocolate chip. No, this is what I call a perfect royal tea party. Let's make another cupcake. Now this time, it's gonna be a big one. Well girls, I think something's missing here. How about some blue flowers? Great idea, Jade. Girls, I think we should make one more cupcake. With a little kiss on top. It's time for tea. Well guys, thanks for watching my videos and stay tuned for a lot more from Play-Doh right here on Disney Collector. Hey guys, Disney Collector here with this set from Sophia the First. It comes with Sophia and three of her animal friends. The charm that comes in this set is the number 7, Respect Nature. So we have in this set Sophia, Clover the Rabbit, Whatnot the Squirrel, and Mia the Bluebird. Clover and Sophia can unlock phrases with the Magic Talking Castle base. Let's try Clover first.
Let's have a picnic, Sophia! I'm hungry! Let's hang out in the garden! Oh, this place must hold a lot of food! Let's find a place for a nap!
Now we're gonna try Sophia.
I'd love to talk to my animal friends! Let's go outside and have a picnic. I'd love to play with my friends. Let's go outside and play a game. I'd love to talk to my animal friends.
Sophia loves to play games, and today we're gonna be playing dress up using Play-Doh. We're gonna give Princess Sophia a brand new yellow dress. We're gonna give her dress some little details using purple Play-Doh. Now we're gonna make a beautiful purple bow for Sophia's dress. Let's go ahead and make some flowers as well. The beautiful purple bow goes in the back. And the flowers are going in the front. Wow, you look beautiful, Sophia! Well guys, thanks for watching my videos and stay tuned for a lot more from Sophia the First right here on Disney Collector! Hey guys, welcome to another toy unboxing! Today we have here 5 Disney princesses from the Play-Doh Mix & Match collection! We also have here Princess Sophia the First! Let's open Rapunzel. Rapunzel. The dresses are the ones that we can mix and match. And purple sparkling Play-Doh. Now let's open Jasmine. Jasmine comes with green Play-Doh and pink Play-Doh. Here's Ariel. Ariel comes with purple and green Play-Doh. Now we're gonna open Cinderella. Cinderella comes with blue and pink Play-Doh. Now we have one last princess to open, and it's Snow White. She comes with hot pink and blue Play-Doh. Now it's time to start molding and decorating all these Disney princess dresses. Jasmine's little dress is also a stamper. We just made a bow, a crown, and some gems. Look how cute Abu is. I think he needs eyes. Let's make the same stamps with green Play-Doh. See, now we have a green Abu, green crown, and green flowers. Now Jasmine has a brand new dress, all decorated with Play-Doh. Now here's Snow White. First, we're gonna make some stamps. With hot pink and blue. With Snow White, we can make a bird, a heart, a rabbit, and a beautiful crown. Look, there's also a little bow. We're gonna use the bow to decorate her dress. So we're gonna use some pink bows and blue bows. If you wanna make just one of these shapes, you can make it like this. Press the Play-Doh only in the shape you wanna make. And then using the Play-Doh, you can just get it out. See, just like that. We just made a perfect little bird. Now we're gonna make the rabbit. And then use the Play-Doh to get it out. Starting on the dress, I made all these accessories. And look, now Snow White has a brand new dress. And it looks absolutely beautiful. Perfect. Now we're going to decorate Sophia's little dress with sparkling yellow Play-Doh. Let's see her stamps. She made a little squirrel, a crown, and her amulet. First, we're gonna give her the crown. The amulet. And here's the squirrel. This little squirrel came out perfect. Now let's make this little design here. Sophia's little amulet should be purple, so we're gonna make her a new one. Mixing blue and pink Play-Doh, we can make purple Play-Doh. Looks great, Princess Sophia. Time to make Ariel's new dress. But first, we're gonna make some stamps. We just made Flounder, some gems, and a crown. Let's make more stamps with purple Play-Doh and yellow Play-Doh. Now we have Flounder in three different colors. Now that we have Ariel's dress done, it's time to decorate another dress. For Rapunzel, we're going to use yellow and purple Play-Doh. We're also going to give Queen Elsa's dress some flowers and Princess Anna's dress some flowers. Look, with the little stampers we made Pascal, flowers, a crown, and a little butterfly. Because Pascal is a little chameleon, I just made him in five different colors. Purple, pink, blue, yellow, and green. Whip also has a really long hair, so it's gonna be easier to decorate her dress like this. Rapunzel's dress is all done. Now we're gonna place some of Rapunzel's flowers on Queen Elsa's dress. And I made some pink flowers for Anna's dress. It matches her crown. Now we have one last dress to make for Cinderella. And Cinderella's dress is done. Now we can mix and match the dresses. Rapunzel is gonna switch dresses with Snow White. See how easy it is to mix and match these dresses? Now let's see here. Ariel is gonna switch dresses with Cinderella. We're gonna make one more switch. Let's see here. Jasmine is gonna wear Snow White's dress. So Rapunzel is gonna wear Jasmine's dress. Now everyone has a brand new dress. Hey guys, Disney Collector here, and today we're gonna play Dress Up with Magic Lip. Here we have a new set from Tiana and Cinderella. Each set comes with three new dresses. So let's open the Cinderella package. Wow, these dresses are so different. I love the blue dress. It's full of sparkle. Wish you can wear this pink dress. Or the purple dress. Now Tiana's set. Tiana's wearing a green dress full of golden sparkle. Her yellow dress also has sparkle on it. And now let's change to the blue dress. We have here 4 extra dresses, so we need 4 new princesses to try them on. How about Princess Belle, Rapunzel, Ariel, and Queen Elsa? Well, Queen Elsa comes in a 2-package deal, so we're also gonna use Princess Anna to try these dresses on. Let's start with her. Wow, this is a complete new look for Princess Anna. Now, Ariel. She looks good with anything. Let's try the green dress. Beautiful, Ariel. Let's see here, we need a new dress for Rapunzel. Let's try this one. Queen Elsa is gonna try the yellow dress. Since we're one dress short, we're gonna borrow Queen Elsa's dress for Belle. Wow, what a beautiful new collection. These 4 dresses are not really matching. Let's make some changes. Wow, this is much better. Now we're gonna design brand new dresses for all the 7 princesses. And for that, we're gonna use the new Sparkling Play-Doh collection, including the white sparkle from Frozen. Now let's start designing all the 7 dresses. First one to get a new dress will be Queen Elsa. We're gonna make her dress with the sparkling white Play-Doh and purple details, also sparkling. Let's use the Fun Factory here. And now Queen Elsa's dress is completely done. And it came out really beautiful. Next one to get a new dress will be Rapunzel. And we're gonna use blue sparkling Play-Doh. Thank you. Look, Rapunzel's dress is done. Next princess is Cinderella. Cinderella's dress is gonna be all purple. And you see, Cinderella has a new dress. Ariel will be getting a sparkling green dress. Another dress completely done. Now let's make another dress. Princess Anna will be getting a pink dress with blue details. Now that Princess Anna's dress is done, let's give Tiana a new dress. And for her dress, we're gonna use sparkling yellow Play-Doh. And you see, Tiana's dress is done. Now we have one more dress to make, and it's for Belle. Belle's dress will be hot pink. This dress will match Belle's lipstick. And Belle's dress is completely done! Well guys, thanks for watching my videos and stay tuned for a lot more from Play-Doh and Disney Princess right here on Disney Collector. Hey guys, Disney Collector here, and today we're gonna have some fun with sparkling Play-Doh and Disney Princess. This box comes with 6 different colors: green, pink, purple, blue, hot pink, and yellow. We also got 2 molding tools so we can make butterflies and hearts. Since we have here 6 different colors, we're gonna be making 6 different sparkly dresses. One for each of these princesses. First one to get a sparkling dress is gonna be Belle. So let's remove the glitter glider dress, leave it aside, and start working on the new dress. This dress came out so beautiful. Time to give Princess Anna a new dress. And we're gonna use purple Play-Doh. Let's remove her glitter glider dress. Too bad we're gonna have to hide these adorable boots. And now, Princess Anna has a brand new purple sparkly dress. Now Ariel and her dress is gonna be yellow. I think Ariel looks beautiful in sparkly yellow. Cinderella will be getting a pink sparkly dress. And there, Cinderella has a brand new dress! Queen Elsa's dress is gonna be hot pink! And there! Doesn't Queen Elsa looks beautiful in this new dress? And the last dress we're gonna make is for Rapunzel! Blue! Rapunzel's new dress is done. Now we have all our 6 princesses in new dresses. And they're all made of sparkling Play-Doh. When you want to use the molding tools, they're so easy to use. You just have to press and remove the Play-Doh. See? Now you can decorate your butterfly. Well guys, thanks for watching my videos and stay tuned for a lot more from Play-Doh right here on Disney Collector. Hey guys, Disney Collector here with 3 mix and match Play-Doh princesses. We have Snow White, Cinderella, and Ariel. They come with sparkling Play-Doh. So here's Ariel. The bottom of her skirt has molds. We can make flounder, a crown, and seashell. And right here is where we're gonna decorate it with sparkling Play-Doh. This is Snow White. We can also make molds with the bottom of her skirt. And Cinderella. Lots of little molds in the bottom. Pretty cool. Ariel comes with green and purple Play-Doh. Snow White, hot pink and blue. And Cinderella with pink and blue Play-Doh. Now let's start decorating their dresses. First one is gonna be Ariel. So now we're ready to stamp. We just made a purple flounder. Adorable. Purple crown. Here's a green flounder. Now that we have Ariel's dress done, we're gonna decorate Snow White's dress. Time to stamp. So we made a little bird, a bunny, one beautiful ball, a heart, and a crown. And finally, time to decorate Cinderella's dress. Time to stamp. We made a crown, beautiful bow, one of Cinderella's little friends, a mouse, a bird, and a flower. Cinderella's gonna wear the pink crown. And let's decorate the dress with some beautiful blue bows. Like I said in the box, you can mix and match the dresses. So we're gonna have Ariel wear Cinderella's dress. Snow White is gonna wear Ariel's dress and Cinderella with Snow White's dress. Well guys, thanks for watching my videos and stay tuned for a lot more from Play-Doh right here on Disney Collector. Hey guys, Disney Collector here with the Spin and Style Cinderella from Play-Doh. Let's see what we have in this box. Parts for the playset, the mirror. This is the spinning base. Instructions. Cinderella. And three cans of Play-Doh. Pink, blue, and baby blue. And we have a little knife. A roller with nice pattern. The mirror. Here's one extra tool. Here's Cinderella in her dress, also has a nice pattern. Now let's start molding. So there it is, the very first dress we made for Cinderella, and it looks like a fairy tale dress. Now it's time to design another one. Now let's add the last little details on this beautiful dress. Cinderella looks absolutely stunning. Well guys, thanks for watching my videos and stay tuned for a lot more Play-Doh right here on Disney Collector. Hey guys, Disney Collector here, and today I'm gonna show you this Play-Doh playset from Strawberry Shortcake. In this little box, we got a little playmat, four cans of Play-Doh, pink, purple, yellow, and blue. We also got lots of molds, and the body mold for Strawberry Shortcake. Here are the other modes. Now let's start molding. Now we're gonna make a Strawberry Shortcake. Remember that when you're using Play-Doh, you can do any color you want. So to make Strawberry Shortcake more fun, I'm using blue. He's so cute. Let's also make her yellow. Remember to press really good. Remove all the extra dough. And there you go, we have another strawberry shortcake. Okay, let's make her pink. In each of our molds, we also got a stamp. Well guys, thanks for watching my videos and stay tuned for a lot more Play-Doh right here on Disney Collector. Hey guys, Disney Collector here with this huge My Little Pony Easter egg and two Disney Princess Easter eggs. So let's open them, starting with the My Little Pony egg. It comes with Daisy. Wow, Daisy has on this adorable bunny outfit. Besides that, we got a little booklet. And it's just showing us a bunch of little pony stuff. Back to Daisy. We also got a little pot with plants. You can choose one or the other. So we can water the plants. One purple hairbrush. And Daisy. I love her little bunny outfit. Now let's take a look at these other Easter eggs. One egg. And more dough. And since we're talking about Play-Doh, Let's have some fun with other colors and our little pony, Daisy. So let's borrow the base from Spin and Sparkle Cinderella. Daisy's gonna go right here. And we're gonna give her some little flowers and bows made of Play-Doh. To match her mane, let's start with yellow. One little bow. She looks pretty. Now let's work with different colors. Yeah, I love this look for her. Oh, I think Daisy wants Cinderella to look good as well. Well guys, thanks for watching my videos and stay tuned for a lot more from Play-Doh and My Little Pony right here on Disney Collector.